But I've turned my dog, into my shrink. I'm talking to her now as if she was my shrink because I'm bored to tears with my real shrink. You know what I mean? We understand each other. I'm there to fill an hour. She gets some insurance money, whatever it is. But now I talk to my dog like she's my shrink. I'm saying shit to her like, Charlotte, you don't think I have diabetes, do you? Those centrifuges they use, a lot of them are suspect. And Charlotte, you don't think the cops saw me sideswipe that car in the shopping supermarket parking lot? I mean, the police would be here already, right? Charlotte, it's not too bad that I threaten people anonymously online, is it? Charlotte, I have enough money in my bank account, right? By the way, if Charlotte knew how much money I have in my bank account, instead of running and chasing balls, she'd just be in the apartment smoking fucking cigarettes. She'd just be like going, great, I thought I landed on my feet here. Ha ha.